Union Minister for Law and Justice Ravi Shankar Prasad today called on Chief Minister Jayalalitha at the Secretariat in Chennai. The minister pointed out that he had explained to the Chief Minister about the Jan Dhan schemes. He also requested her that Tamil Nadu should avail itself of various concessions being offered for the manufacturing of electronic goods.
I explained to her as to what this Jan Dhan Yojana is about, a great exercise of financial inclusion which the Narendra Modi government has launched, to be launched today, for which I have come to Chennai myself. Narendra Modi government is encouraging electronic manufacturing in a very big way by giving all the duty concessions, the incentives and other kind of Government of India encouragement. Electronic clusters are being established all over the country for making quality electronic goods. And I have requested Honorable the Chief Minister that state of Tamil Nadu, with its strong manufacturing base, can also avail of that facility, which she has responded very positively. But a very fruitful meeting, and I'm sure Tamil Nadu along with India will march ahead on the road to progress.
Powered by NNIS.